Hey guys, wanted to give you an update on my Colorado joint line layout. I've done a little more work on the flyover, adding in some ground foam and a little bit of scenery. Still lots of work that needs to be done. Need to put in some more grass, trees, bushes, fence posts, telephone lines, etc. But it's starting to take shape. So you can see here, here's the culvert. Flyover, or what used to be the flyover. I haven't put ballast in or anything yet either on the rails. So, and there you can see what used to be the old run-up to the flyover. And then Palmer Lake is all the same still, no adjustments or changes, a few additional bushes and trees and the like, but no major changes to the scenery there at Palmer Lake. So that's it pretty much for the update. We'll go ahead and do a short operations session here to show you some trains running through the new scenery. Hope you enjoy it.